There's trash right there, man.
I thought you said in case she wants to lay down.
I thought you meant on the way back.
Oh, we don't need that then.
Yeah, we don't need the blankets.
Just this towel.
Be careful because we need to open it.
Leave that down. Or, you can carry this. You can carry that. You can carry the shovel. You want the shovel, right, Issa?
Yeah. Issa's going to carry the shovel. Carry it. All
right. Those three things, the chair and all. All right, let's go. Issa got the chair. He has two hands. No, no, this one. The orange chair, not that one.
This one?
Yeah, because I got two in this hand, one in this hand. The one your mom has.
Keep walking, Ma.
I'm gonna say it.
What?
The water feels really good.
Can you put some black on me, Dunda?
Yes.
You said you forgot the kite?
What?
You forgot the kite? I'm recording
this. I know, that's why I turned it. Ah! So this way the sun's not in my face. I did not hear any of that.
A lot of people are vlogging.
That's what she does.
What?
Oh, look at the bird. He just caught a fish.
A fish.
What's wrong? What?
Wish we had one of those easy up tents.
Oh, the pop-up ones?
Yeah.
Well, you're a guy. It's okay to sweat. There's nothing wrong with it.
Some black on you.
No, yeah, I'm okay.
Huh?
I'm good. Because you can't put it with the sweat. Look.
Okay, back here on your neck.
Where are you going?
Tex asked me, like, the storm is above us, but it's okay because she's not in deep water.
I'm gonna send her a video.
A big stone?
Show no, it's just camera. It's just sand. Back up. You're getting sand on all of us. Back up. Okay,
Cabrona.
We told you you're getting sand and you didn't listen.
Mira, Juju. Juju, with your person cut out. Juju, put the shells that go in here, if they don't fit in here, we can't take them.
What?
No, that's not how it works.
That is how it works.
It's like that was a unicorn horn, but
go.
No, it was a cigarette.
Go. Go with Isa and pick little stuff.
Just wait, we'll throw it around the way out.
Look, a board, a boogie board. Somebody left it.
Yeah, though, Matt, when he was looking at us, he picked it up, put it up there. Oh. Someone left it. But it doesn't matter, none of the kids get in the water.
No, but.
But what, to steal it or take it home?
No.
It's already at the beach.
I'm saying somebody else will then. What's in the bottle, Juju?
Seashell! Look! See all of the different seashells?
Yeah.
Look!
know the rule. Little cute ones. Little cute ones.
I got it. I shoved it in there.
Just lend me the camera and, oh God, it's dropping. Oh. So right now I am at the beach with everyone. They're over there, he's over there digging. And we are in the water. Oh, the water feels so good. Some water on the phone. The phone is not waterproof. So, yeah. So, guys, that was me in the water. Now we are going back to my dam. We are here. This thing hurts my hand.
It hurts her hand.
She needs to go to the ocean. She's a mermaid.
So you're gonna keep shoveling here?
Yes.
Okay. You want me to help you?
Probably get tired with like three something.
Why'd you fill a bottle with sand?
Well, she was trying to get water and ended up being nothing with sand.
Fill it straight up with sand. Okay, give
because you know how you're on the sand and it move feels like quicksand? That's what she got scared.
Yeah, that's why these little holes.
Here. Here, skip it out.
Yeah, no, be careful. They also have like little like heads.
They have little what?
This is your mom and dad?
No.
Who is it?
That's me and you.
Oh. Which one am I? We're both smiling.
Yep. What? Come on, hurry. What?
You can't move. That's why I keep on saying 50 foot. See that right there?
Yeah.
See how the boss has like.
Sit down in your sillita and drink lots of water.
Drink it.
Sit down for a little while. Juju, be careful with that shovel, girl.
Oh, black stuff on the back.
Sand. Look how she's getting the shovel.
The black? How did they both are like, now? Did they not listen, really? Thank you. How long is it going to take you to fill in the hole?
That's why we said, why do we have to?
What?
I said, why do we have to?
Because cars pass by here, and then people also drive here in the middle of the night. They're going to get stuck.
Yeah. Not only that, people will go jogging and they'll fall down and hurt themselves.
I thought you knew this was going to happen.
I know how long we're going to sit.
Well, if you use the shovel like you're supposed to. That's not how you use a shovel. Come here. Come here. You like this. Try more people don't get the shovel in the car.
Hold the long part with your right hand, Isa. There you go. Dig in more and angle. Good job.
You missed your knees.
And your abs.
And your back. Serious? That's how she wants to rinse off?
Start walking over there.
Grab your shelf. Go finish your shelf.
My what?
Your shelf and the other dirty. You ready to go?
Here, come here. Over your shoulder. Thank you.
car.
Throw them like this. Put them on your head. Throw them up. There you go. Softball. Softball, not overhand. She's scared of birds. Okay, now we have to do what I've been promising to do.
What?
Throw you in the water. like this. See? I'm gonna throw it. Time for you to go through. This is how you learn.
You're not gonna do it, you wouldn't.
I would never do that to you. If your mom and dad were here, I would though. They'd be like, why did you do it? I'm like, you wanna talk or do you wanna go save Gigi?
Cross the road.
To get away
from you.
No, because you didn't cook it all the way.
Oh, nice. I like the raw chicken jokes. Oh, look, we're going to start turning. Watch. Look at the front of the boat.
Wait, hold on. Come here. I need to.
That's okay.
But I can't say it in front of the camera.
Oh, no. I want you to say it for the camera.
Originally, yeah.
in the car right now, leaving the boat. And I am sweating.
Because the sun will bleach the gray white.
And oh my god.
So I'm protecting the one half.
Can you? I don't think you can see. Okay, I'll see you on in a little bit. Okay. Bye.
Look, guys, people are having a meeting. All those people on that ship. That one's hiding. So weird. Look at those pelicans, I think.
Keep it to yourself because I don't want you to share. That's not
Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
Yeah.
I lost control. Oh, they're right there.
I thought you meant in my cup.
Why would I be like in your cup?
I don't know. Only you understand yourself.
Okay, so...
Ice water.
Look at those hands, guys.
Okay. Oh, your tia can talk when you're vlogging, but not me. You know what? You're a vlogger.
That's good.
That's not good.
Vlog you.
Go vlog yourself.